Don't call my line again, okay?
Barrister, this is important.
Don't call my line again! Don't call my line again!
How do you turn a polite scammer?
We are good. Happy new month. Welcome to the month of June.
Into this.
Animal! You animal! You are an animal! You are an idiot! You are a bastard! Give the money, Smiley! You are a bastard!
Simple. Introduce Mr. Akin Baboye, the devious and dishonest Nigerian money transfer clerk. In this short series of uploads, you'll hear the so-called Abdullah Ibrahim in Nigeria pretending to be a representative of a Nigerian bank who has $250,000 for me. All I have to do is pay him a processing fee of £425. Working with my fellow ScamBaiters, we never would have imagined the tremendous fun we would have at this scammer's expense. By the time the 90 minutes was up, we were all holding our sides with tears running down our faces. It really made live stream 4. I hope that you'll enjoy it too.
Hello, Pricky speaking.
Yes, Mr. Pricky. Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon. Who's speaking, please?
Ibrahim Abdullahi.
Ah, hello, sir.
How are you?
Well, sir, and how are you and your family?
We are good. Happy new month. Welcome to the month of June.
Indeed, indeed.
Yes. Okay, so you told me to build my phone tomorrow from 3 p.m. to 11 p.m.
That's right, sir.
Good. I will have it with me, and I will also be calling to know when you are going to do it.
When I finish work, it depends when I finish work. I don't know what time I will finish, and then it takes 90 minutes on the bus, but I will definitely make the payment. I will definitely be calling you tomorrow. Completely 100%. No doubt about it.
No problem. My regards to your colleagues, and have a good weekend.
And you, sir. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, sir. Bye-bye.
Hello?
Sir, it's Mr. Pricky.
Mr. Pricky, how are you, my friend?
Well, sir, I'm in the money transfer outlet now.
Oh, okay. So how soon will you get it to me?
Well, sir, I need to tell you, I'm at the counter now, and I have the money transfer clerk in front of me. So I'm going to give the phone to the clerk and have a cigarette myself. I'm giving the phone to the clerk. Mr. Akin, could you take the phone, please?
Yeah, hello. Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, my friend. How are you?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you, sir. So I'm the clerk. I'm also the manager of this branch.
Oh, good. So, what's your name?
My name is Akin Baboye.
Who?
Mr. Akin Baboye.
Akin Baboye?
Yes, that's my name.
You're from where?
Akin Baboye. I was born and raised in Lagos, but I moved to the UK for financial and economic prosperity.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. So you are not here to face all the problems we are facing here with the current president.
I'm also still experiencing the effects, even in this UK. So it's not easy, you know. We have family down there. We have to take care of them. We have to organize things for people back home.
Wow, that's great. That's great. It's nice to hear from you as a Nigerian.
How is life down there? How is life?
Well, we thank God. We thank God. Despite the bad economic of the country, we are still coping. I'm even planning to come to the UK. Hopefully, before the end of the month, I should be in UK.
Ah, okay. That's very, very good. We are expecting you. May the good Lord grant you a safe journey.
Thank you. God bless you.
Yes, amen.
Thank you. God bless you. And by the time I get to England, hopefully Mr. break my church member can bring me to your office to come and have a handshake with you.
Yes, thank you so much. Appreciate.
Yes, my friend.
So the money to be paid is 875 Great British Pounds.
Okay.
So we are doing the conversion right now. At the present day rate, that is 421,015 naira with 88 kobo. So
okay,
we'll round that up to 422,000 naira.
Okay.
Okay, okay, no problem. So Mr. Priki is outside now. He has gone to join his colleague to smoke cigarette.
Okay.
I'm working on the transfer now.
Okay.
But I would like to ask for something. I'd like us to talk about something.
Okay.
Okay, so this 875 pounds, I was wondering if we could divide this money into two. I keep a part, I give you a part.
Why?
Just to share, you know, there's love in sharing.
What do you mean by that?
There's love and joy in sharing with others, you know.
What do you mean by that? Do you know what the money is? Do you know what the money is meant for?
Yeah, but I'm also talking to you as a brother to help me out, you know, and show me love. Tomorrow is Sunday.
Do you know what the money? Do you know what the money is meant for?
What's the money?
I told you I'm making preparations to be in UK by ending of the month, and you're telling me you want to share someone's money for what reason?
Okay, you want to buy a plane ticket? You want to buy a plane ticket with the money?
It's for my travel expenses.
Okay,
I'm coming there for a church program.
Okay, I can help you check for cheap flights, £300, £200, and you can give me part of the money, the rest.
My friend, give that phone to the owner, please. If you're not ready to do their transaction, give them their money back.
He's outside, he's smoking, he's going to come back soon, but I want
okay,
to...
Okay, when he comes back, tell him to call me back. You can stop the transaction. Wait. Hello?
Hello?
Mr. Priki?
You know, he's smoking outside. I'm the one with the phone now. He asked me to talk to
him. Give him his phone. Give him, I don't want to talk to you again, please.
Why are you shouting at me? Who do you think you are?
What is this?
Yeah. See, let me tell you something. Just listen for 1 minute before you cut the call again out of anger. Are you with me?
Yes.
What I want to try to tell you is this. Be patient. You don't need to cut out of anger. We are brothers. Are you with me? You and I are brothers. We have the same nationality. We are both looking for greener pasture. You understand?
Why are you speaking as if you have interior motive? Someone came to your office to run a transaction, which you're going to charge him for the fees. And you're telling me something different. When you don't know what the money is meant for, give the man the phone. Let me tell him that you don't want to send his money. Let him take his money off.
Have you forgotten that there's love in sharing?
My friend, I'm not in position to share anything. I don't have any money. It's not mine. It's not my money. So why do you want to share someone's money? Are you putting me in debt?
Why can't you help your fellow man, eh?
How do you want me to help you? I should help you with someone's money and pay for
this 800.
Why you? My friend, what are you talking about? You know what I'm saying? If you tell the man to give you the money. Tell him to give you the money there. Tell him that you want the money, he should give it to you.
Okay? I'm coming to UK. I'm coming to UK very soon. Don't worry, you can even give me a loan. I'll pay you back when you come. I'll pay you back.
My friend, tell the man to call me. Give him phone. Don't do the transaction again, please.
But let me tell you one thing before you cut the call. I know you are very angry right now.
I'm not angry. I'm just surprised at you. I'm speaking to a Nigerian man who is in UK and has a hotel. And a church member came to send money for a purpose of my visit to UK. And you are telling me you want to share the money. That is loving sharing. What do you mean?
Okay, let me tell you something now. You see, Mr. Priki gave me the payment details for you. And while I was going through this email, because the receiver name is there, I read the email. And as a Nigerian boy, I can detect this scam. I know saying that 419 they do, but I don't go tell him anything.
No, tell him.
I don't go tell him anything.
If that is what you think, tell him.
See, if I did lie, may that thunder fire me now.
Okay.
So you know before 419. If
okay,
person with the lie among us, meet on the fire.
Okay.
Yes, so you know, you see, you are quiet now. So I will tell him, but I don't want to tell him. Let's keep this between both of us. Let us share the money.
My friend.
Yes.
I don't know you. I cannot do anything with you. Please give him his money back. Tell him not to send it again.
No, I won't tell him anything. Just share with me.
He's gone. How was it that one phrase about thunder fire you if you lie turned him round? Because he just stopped dead then.
Yeah. They don't like curses, you know. He said he wasn't the scammer. And I told him that if he's not a scammer, then thunder is going to fire him. Me. And if he's a scammer, then thunder is going to fire him. So he kept quiet.
Well, it shut him right up. Okay.
Who is this?
Cricky,
that man there is crazy. That man there is a criminal. Please take your money out of that place and go to another store to send the money. You know what the man is telling me?
Sir, hello? What happened in there? What happened?
Okay. Do you know what the man is telling me? The man was telling me that he has read the email, our conversation, and that we are running a scam in Nigeria, that I should share the money you are sending with him. I told him he's talking bullshit because the money is meant for my traveling to UK for a church program. And he said he wants to share the money, and he sent the rest to me. So I told him I cannot talk to him. He should give you your money back. Please take that money and walk away from that place and go to another store where you can send this money, so you can receive your card by Monday.
Okay. I'll get the money back.
You hear me? That man is a criminal. Don't listen to him. That man is a criminal. Take your money and go away from that place, please.
And when I collect the money, what do I do?
Just walk out, take the money and go out of that place. You call me back, I will tell you what to do. Take the money and go out of that place.
Hang on, sir, I don't understand. He just called me into the office and gave me my phone back, and he told me that he has sent you the money.
No, that man is not sending the money. The man told me that he wants to share the money. That he has read the email you gave him your phone, and he was going through my email with you on your phone, and he wants to take part of the money. And I told him that I cannot share money that does not belong to me. This money is meant for a purpose. How do you want me to share the money? And I don't know how you come across a Nigerian man. So please, go and take your money back from him. Tell him to give you the money. You're not selling it again. Then you go to a different store where you can send the money. This is what I can tell you.
Well, he said he sent the money. He said he sent the money.
He is not sending the money. I take your money back. If you don't want to listen to me, please go and take your money back. I don't have anything to say again. Go and take your money back. That man is a criminal. Go and take your money back. He's a Nigerian. He's a fucking Nigerian that left the country to the United Kingdom to go and play fouls. You hear me?
Right, I'll go and get the money back.
Go and take the money back, you call me. Don't listen to him. Whatever he has to tell you, don't listen to him. Just take the time to give your money back. I'm not sending it again.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, sir, it's Pricky.
Yeah.
Sir, I need your help. I need your help to get this done. I'm inside the money transfer outlet now, and I've got my phone on speaker. This guy, this Mr. Akin Baboye, he's telling me he sent you the money. He can hear you. Will you speak? So he gives me the money back. I don't understand what's happening here.
I need to give you your money back. He didn't send any money to me.
Hello?
You can't put it for him.
Hello? Can you hear me?
What do you want?
I've sent you the money, and I sent it to you.
I don't need it. Give me his money.
I sent you the money. Why are you lying? I've sent you the money already.
Give me his money. Are you mad? Give him his money.
I sent you the money already.
Give him his money. Idiot. Give him his money, idiot.
That was a brilliant idea. He was shouting so loud, every area boy in the village would be over now. I'm going to bring him straight back in. Oh, that was great.
Mr. Blakey?
Sir, stop cutting the call. I'm not going to keep ringing you back like this. Treat me with some respect, sir.
My friend, listen to me. Listen to me. Can you listen to me?
Yes, as long as you Hello? Listen to me. Stop hanging up the call.
Hello, Blakey?
Every time you cut the call, I have to pay £1 to reconnect. Stop cutting the call.
Can you hear me?
Yes, go on.
Tell that man to give you the money. He didn't send any money to me. Okay, did he give you the receipt? Did he give you the MTCN? Has he given you the MTCN?
Listen to me now. Listen to me. I gave you the MTCN number. Yes, I've given it to you. Why are you lying?
Go punish you. Go punish you, idiot. Thief.
Why you?
You go to jail. You go to prison. Give me the money back. Idiot.
Why are you giving me a bad name? What's the meaning of this? I've sent the money to you.
Go on, give me the phone. Give me my phone to talk to me. Give me the phone.
He's listening to us right now. I gave you I called it to you.
Give me this money. The devil will punish you. You're going to pay me. Give me this money. When did you send the money?
You want me to lose my job? You want me to lose my job?
Give me the phone. Give the money this money. That's how you are getting bad name for Nigerians. You will take this money, don't send it. You're claiming you send the money. Give him this money back.
I sent you 875 gold British
pounds. God punish you. You will die, you will die, you will die in jail, you will die for lying. Give the man his money.
I sent you 875 British pounds.
You sent it to your father. You sent it to your father in the grave. You sent it to your mother in the grave. Give him his money.
I gave you. What is the test question?
The man will police will arrest you, Mr. Pinky. Don't police to arrest that man, dear. He's a criminal. God will punish you. Give him his money.
See, if I to tell you I'm not lying, the first digit for
Give him his money. You didn't give me anything, idiot. Give him his phone. Give the man his phone.
Why are you cursing me? I gave you the money. Why are you cursing me?
Give him his phone. I want to talk to him again. Give the man his phone.
He's listening to us.
Let me talk to him.
He's listening to us in speaker. He's listening to us in speaker.
Give him his phone. I don't want to talk to you, criminal. Give him his phone. You want to shut somebody's money?
Shut up your mouth.
Is this for you?
Shut up your mouth, oh. Shut up your mouth, dear.
Do you know what money is made for, idiot? You're going to have time to arrest you now. Give him his phone, he's going to come police for you. Idiot.
Shut up your mouth, dear. Shut up your mouth, oh. You don't know who you're talking to. You don't know what
God
I have.
Punish you.
You don't know what power I have to do things to you where you are.
God punish you. God punish your papa in the grave. Your mama in the grave.
You don't know the power I have to harm you where you are.
You are animal, you are ant. Give the man his phone.
I have juju, I have white garment church, I have everything.
That was a good one. I think he just shouted himself hoarse. He was coughing, he was hoarse from shouting. This guy's been calling me every day for 3 weeks and never has he broken sweat. He's always very well-mannered and assertive. You turned him into an angry lion.
It was good. This was good.
He was screaming at the top of his voice in the street. Everyone would have been looking at him. This is just great. I'm going to bring him back in now.
Hello?
Sir? Sir?
Mr. Biggie?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm here, sir.
Get police to arrest that man. He's a criminal. He's a Nigerian criminal. He's in the country to UK to go off before people. Get police and get him arrested. He didn't give me any MTCN. He only asked me for a question and answer, which I gave to him. And he was telling me he wanted to share your money with me. That the money is for Nigeria, that he wants to share the money that is not being shared. I asked him, why do you want to share so much money that does not belong to you? While he was outside smoking cigarettes, the man was busy going to our email correspondent. He's a criminal. Tell him to give me the money back or you call police arresting now, right now.
Okay, tell him. Mr. Akin, speak, please.
Okay, so why you call the call now? Not because you the fear. Why did you lie to this man?
I don't have business with you. Give him the money, his money. They will arrest you there now. Right now. Give him the phone. You will go to prison. The one looking at you now. You go to prison and I will decide. I will stand as a witness. Give him his money.
Why you fear me?
You are a rat. Give him the money, his money. I don't know how I'm getting to talk with you. Idiot. Illustrate. Give him his money.
You feel my juju, Abi?
Give me money, it's money. I will arrest you there right now. It's not even going to go and come. You will end up in jail there. Give me this money.
I get juju. I'll be calling you a bad guy.
God, don't punish you. I know you're about to control your people. God punish you. Come to Lagos and fight your fatherland animal. Give me money, it's money.
See, if I lay one course now, I go cash you. From your idea.
Give the man his money. Why do you want to steal his money? Why do you want to steal the man's money? Are you a criminal? Is that why you want him to land? Give him his money.
What do you want? I told you initially, I said let us share the money. Now
I'm not sharing nothing with you. Do you want to share somebody's money? Are you a madman? Are you a son? Don't you understand English? Give the man his money.
Give me £50.
Give the money, my friend.
See, let me tell you something.
Don't you understand English?
Let us come to a sharing formula.
My friend, give me this money. I don't want to talk to you. Give the money, money. Give me this money. Mr. Baby, don't get phone from that idiot.
I go do you, Juju.
Could you just translate for the subscribers just a brief synopsis of how the exchange was going and what you were saying to each other?
Okay, so he told me that I was a criminal and that I've gone to the UK to defraud people and I should give Pricky back his money. So I told him that I have juju, which is like I don't know, this native kind of power. So I told him I have this power and I'm going to harm him with this power. So he says, oh, he knows I'm a Yoruba guy and Yoruba people have lots of juju, but that he's not scared of me and that, you know, I should come back to Lagos and face him face to face, you know, come and meet him face to face.
Is that what he said?
That's what he said. He said, come and see me face to face and let us settle this face to face.
If you'd heard the calls that I've had with him over the last few weeks, that you would not think it was the same man. He's all, ah, oh, how you doing? Yeah, Mr. Prick. You're completely cool. and then you turned him into a wild man.
Yeah, definitely.
Hello?
Ah, sir, it's Pricky.
Pricky, take the money away from that place. That man is talking nonsense. That is a Nigerian criminal. Get police to arrest him right there. Just involve police to arrest him so he can give you your money. Don't listen to whatever he's saying to you.
He's here. Akin,
I don't want to talk to him.
Mr. Man, listen to me.
He's so angry, he cut the phone mid-syllable. I've got to bring him back in again. Every time he answers the phone, it's gold.
Hello?
Sir, why are you shouting at me?
I don't want to talk to that man. Don't give him your phone anymore. I don't want to talk to that criminal. It's a criminal. Take your money away from there. Can't you understand simple English, Mr. Pricky? That one is talking nonsense. He's speaking to me in a Nigerian English so that you won't understand what he's saying. I want to talk to him. He's even begging me for £50 and I should give him £50 out of your money. Why would I do that? This money is for bubbles. I'm telling him that this money is for bubbles for church program. I'm coming to UK and he wants to take money out of your money. Tell him to give me your money back. Go away from that place. Please.
Listen to me.
You're an animal. You are an idiot. You're a bastard. Give the money, his money. You're a bastard. I don't want to talk to you. Give him his money.
More talk, pigeon. Pigeon.
Pigeon.
He's been absolutely mental. This is brilliant.
He called you an animal and a bastard. I'm bringing it back in. The man's gold. He's gold. I've got to bring it back in. Where's he gone?
Hello?
Sir, every time you cut the call, it costs me one British pound to reconnect.
I don't want to talk to that man. I don't want to talk to that man. If you have business with that man, go ahead and do it and don't call me again. I don't want to talk to that man. It's a criminal. It's a false man. Take your money from there and go away. I don't want to talk to him.
Sir, he says that he has sent the money. I don't understand.
He didn't send any money. Go and get police and arrest him. He will give you your money. He didn't send any money. He's speaking English to me and telling me that he wants to take part of the money. He's an idiot. He's a criminal. He didn't send money to me. Take police and arrest him right there. He will give you your money right away. He's a criminal. Keep going and look at police and arrest him. I don't want to talk to him.
Guy, the year which I talk. More no.
God don't punish possible. You. Punish your papa. God don't punish you.
May I tell you
don't punish you. You will go to prison. I tell you. You will go to jail. Idiot.
May I tell you something? Wait, no. Just one thing before you cut the call.
I don't want to listen to you, animal.
Hello?
Sir, please stop cutting the call.
I don't want to talk to that man, Mr. Pricky. Can you hear me? Mr. Pricky, can you hear me? Can you understand English? I don't want to talk to that criminal with you, dear. He's a fucking criminal and a bastard. Tell him to give you your money, then you walk out of that store. Simple. If he fails to give you the money, call the local police to arrest him right now, and then he will give you the money. You will find out the truth. Call a local police to arrest him immediately.
Tell him. Okay.
I can't tell him. I don't want to talk to him, please.
May I tell you something?
Oh, boy, give the man his money. Give the man his money. I'm not ready to speak pidgin English with you.
I'm giving you the money.
God will punish you and punish your generation. God will punish every member of your family. Give the man his money.
I give you the MTC.
God will punish you. God will punish you and punish you, the man that bore you, for telling me nonsense. Give the man his money.
I gave you the... It starts with four.
You gave your father that is in the grave. Your poor father that you gave him, not me. Idiot. Give the man his money back. Go and get your local police and arrest that man. Call police for him. Idiot. So you are there to defraud people. You're a fucking Nigerian man. You run away from Nigeria to go to England to go and defraud people again. You will go to prison this time.
Why are you lying against me?
Give the man his phone.
Why are you lying against
me? God will punish you. God will punish you. God, you will not see the end of this year. For telling lie, you will die by motor accident. You will not see the end of this year. You want to take that man's money. Nonsense.
Why are you lying against
me? Give that man his phone. Give that man his phone. Give him his phone.
Start with letter.
Can you give him his phone? Give the man his phone?
He's listening to me now. I'm telling him I gave you the...
I will not listen to you. You are a motherfucker. I will not listen to you. You are a criminal. You are an idiot. You are a bastard.
I sent you 875.
You are a bastard. You are a bastard. You are an idiot.
I sent him the money.
You did not send any money. You sent it to your father in the graveyard. Not to me. You sent it to your mother.
Mr. Pricky, I swear to God I sent him the money.
You did not send any money, Mr. Pricky. Go and get police and arrest that man there. Get your local police.
Mr. Pricky, I sent him 875 Great British Pounds.
God will punish you for telling lies. God will burn your mouth. Thumb will come out from your mouth.
Thank you, why Mr. Akin Baburi. Thank you.
Mr. Pricky, get police for that. Look at that man there. He's a foreign man. Get police and arrest him.
He sent the money.
He didn't send any money. Go and call police. What do you mean? He didn't send any money. Unless you want him to eat your money, he will eat your money. That man will eat your money. That man there will eat your money. He didn't send any money to me. God in heaven knows he didn't send money to me. I swear with my family. I swear with my life. I swear with my unborn children. I didn't get any MTC from that man. Go and then call police, and now he will give you your money.
When you collect the money on Monday, when will I get my funds?
Mr. Pricky, Don't send the money again. Go and get, take your money from that man and call the police to arrest him.
No. He has sent the money. So when you pick it up on Monday, when do I get
my phone? He has not sent any money. I will not pick up money that he sent from that shop. I will not. Take the money to another shop. That man has an evil thought. I cannot tell you everything he has been telling me in pidgin English. He has been speaking English, speaking broken, so that you will not understand what he's telling me. So take that money and go to a different store. Simple.
He's speaking pidgin.
I cannot be responsible for what I did not receive.
Go, I can speak pidgin. He's speaking pidgin.
I'm
not speaking with him.
You know they hear waiting they talk. You know they hear waiting with the talk.
God don't punish you. God don't punish you. Give the man his money.
I gave him the money.
Give the man his money, Mr. Pricky. Go and get police for that man, then he will tell you the truth now. Get the police. Mr. Pricky, get the police and that man will tell you the truth, dear. Get the local police. He didn't send any money. Go and get the police and they will prove it wrong now and he will give you your money. That man is a criminal.
Hello, guy, no talk for pigeon.
Go, don't punish you. That money go send you to prison. Is it that money? That money will send you to prison.
Guy, give me.
For you to be telling lie that you give me, when you did not give me, you will not see the end of this year. God will punish you. You will die by road accident. You will die by road accident for telling lies. Mr. Pricky, go and get your local police and arrest that idiot.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Akinboboy. Thank you.
Mr. Pricky?
Yes, sir. When will you collect the money?
Mr. Pricky, go and get the local police and arrest that man. God will punish him. That man will die by road accident before the end of this year. He is trying to steal your money. Go and arrest him with police now. Before he goes out, go and get police and arrest him. He's with your money.
Guy.
I'm not your guy. I don't know you, and I will not be your guy. You're a fraudster. Give the man his money. Don't beg me. Don't plead for me. I will not be a party to a criminal like you. Give the man his money. God will punish you. You will not come back from UK to Nigeria alive. You will come back dead. They will bring your corpse to Nigeria. Give the man his money.
Makagini, 50-50, only 50.
Give the man his money, my friend. Give the man his money.
Mr. Pricky,
give the man his money. I'm not giving you anybody's money. The money belongs to him, and that money is for purpose. Why are you begging me for £50? Why are you begging me to share somebody's money? Why?
Mr. Pricky,
is it my money?
Mr. Pricky, I swear to God
that... If you're friend of God, God will kill you. You will die by accident. You will die. Mr. Pricky, go and get police.
Mr. Pricky, I swear to God, I give this guy the money.
Dying by road accident. You are dying by road accident before the end of this month. You will die. You will die. God will punish you.
I swear to God.
Give the man his phone. Give Mr. Pricky his phone.
Guy, £50, I beg.
Give the man his phone, my friend. Give the man his phone. Don't come to me.
Guy, only 50 now. Mr. Pricky, I've given
him. Give the man his phone. Give the man his phone. God punish you! God punish you! God will bend your mouth! Your mouth will bend from this moment! You will not come back to Nigeria alive! They will bring your corpse to Nigeria for telling lies! Give that man his phone and his money!
Mr. Pricky, please, I've given
you... You are the people causing bad name to Nigeria! Bringing bad names to Nigeria! And you run to England to go and continue your evil doing! Give the man his money!
Mr. Pricky, I've given him the money. This man is a liar.
Give Mr. Pricky his phone. God will punish you. Mr. Pricky, collect your phone from that idiot.
Guy, turn the fire your mouth.
You will come back. They will bring your dead body to Nigeria. You will come back and dead. They will bring you here. Before the end of this year, you will see. Animal.
Turn that tear your mouth to death.
Give the man his phone.
Mr. Pricky, he has the money. Let him go ahead and do what he wants to do with you, with business.
Give the man his phone.
Okay.
Mr. Pricky?
Sir, so Mr. when Pricky? Will you pick up the money? When will you pick up
Mr.
the money?
Mr. Pricky, there's no money to pick up. There's no money. Go and invite police to arrest that man. If you don't invite police, then let you lose the money. That money will be lost. That money is with the man. The man is begging me to accept to give him £50. The money is with him. He didn't give me any MTCN. He only asked me for the question. I gave him question, what color, and he said blue. He didn't give me MTCN. God in heaven is my witness. Go and get the local police and arrest him.
Mr. Priki, I swear that to God, I'll give you the money. I swear to God.
God will punish you. That God you are swearing in his name will punish you. You will die by accident.
Mr. Priki,
you will die by accident.
Mr. Priki, you are a man of God. I'm also a man of God.
You will die by accident this year. You will die by accident this year, animal. Criminal.
Mr. Priki, I'm a man of God. I'm a man of God, Mr. Priki.
Mr. Priki, I will not talk to you again. I don't have any money from you, and I will not talk to you again. Go and call police and get your money from that idiot.
Guy, don't fire all. You. No, guy, £50. Don't
fire your papa. Don't fire the man who bought you.
Guy,
the man who bought you. The mama who bought you. The mama who bought you is a shower, and God don't fire them.
You don't knock my mama before. You don't knock him before.
Why you God, don't punish them woman. We born you. We born that bastard like you. You know your papa. You know your father. Idiot.
Hello.
I think he's dead.
He was great. you can think up something else to do to this guy. He's a never-ending source of.
Yes, he needs the customer current, Keanu.
Folks, if you enjoyed this audio, please do give us a thumbs up for it. And if you haven't already done so, please do click on the subscribe button and you will be the first to know every time we upload some more audio gold. Also, if you like our Twitter and Facebook pages, you'll see our photos of real scammers that we have sent across the world on wild goose chases, only here at ScamBait Central.